Is this thing on? Oh, it is. Look at that. I hope you enjoyed our inaugural jazz ensemble concert out there in the foyer. My name is Adam Lee, and I am the also inaugural band director here at Chatham University. It's really good to be here. This is my first year, so I would like to now introduce the members of our woodwind duet, which is Hannah Lowe on clarinet and Julia Windsheimer on the flute, and they'll be playing a selection of pieces from Cécile Chaminade's Five Dances and a piece, what is it?
It's Autumn, right?
An Autumn from the Four Seasons from Vivaldi.
Thank you.
take a quick moment to transition now to our, what we have been calling a concert band. It's been a unique experience. You'll see in a moment. All right, this is our concert band. As you can tell, a very traditional instrumentation here. We'll be performing two pieces for you. One of them is from the Peer Gynt suite, Morning by Grieg, and the other one is a traditional spiritual, Sometimes I Feel Like a Motherless Child. Thank you. All right. Well, thank you very much for our inaugural band participation in the Candlelight Ceremony. I'm going to turn it over and to the choir and hope you have a wonderful night.
Good evening. Thank you for attending Candlelight 2022. We do have one announcement. The wheelchair accessibility lift is broken in this building. There's signs posted. But if you need to use the restroom and you need a level entrance, you should go to Buell Science, which is past the chapel, down the sidewalk, past the music, and then Buell Science Building. There's glass doors. So that would be the level entrance to use. Otherwise, I hope everyone has their candle and brought their singing voices, because we are ready to get this candlelight started, our first in-person candlelight since 2019.
Thank you. Good evening. I said good evening. Thank you very much. Hello, Chatham community. My name is Chris Purcell, and I'm the Vice President of Student Affairs and Dean of Students here at Chatham. Welcome to the start of one of Chatham's most cherished traditions, Candlelight. Candlelight has historically been a time of celebration. It kicks off the start of winter. It celebrates our cultural, religious, and spiritual similarities that unite us, as well as the differences that make us each unique. It reminds us that we have a season of rest and renewal right around the corner. This annual tradition, hosted by our campus choir, who are amazing, by the way, and assisted by many campus partners, illustrates our togetherness as a community. Throughout this evening, we'll hear poems, stories, and songs from many different cultures, faiths, traditions, and celebrations. Together, we will channel these various forms of artistic expression into inspiration that will carry us toward a new year with a vision of hope. A big thank you to all who worked to make this annual celebration come to life, our first in-person celebration since 2019. Thank you to Chatham's music program, the Chatham Choir, all of our speakers, and to all of you for joining us for this joyous time. I also invite you to continue the evening of holiday cheer with the Chatham campus community. After Candlelight, head on over to the Mellon Center to celebrate and dance the night away this year's holiday celebration from 9 to 11 p.m. So before we begin, I have just one question remaining. Is anyone out there feeling a little festive this evening? I work with students, that's just not good enough. Is anyone out there feeling a little festive this evening? All right. Without further ado, the Chatham University Choir, welcome to Candlelight.
Let nothing you dismay. Remember, Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. God rest ye, gentlemen. Let nothing you dismay. Remember, Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day.
Oh, tidings of great joy, tidings of joy. Oh, tidings of great joy, tidings of comfort and great joy.
And
God our Father, a blessed angel came,
and come
to certain shepherds, brought tidings of the same. God our Father, a blessed angel came,
and come
to certain shepherds, brought tidings of the same. Oh, tidings of great joy, tidings of joy. Oh, tidings of great joy, tidings of joy. Oh, tidings of great joy, tidings of joy. Oh, tidings of great joy, tidings of comfort and great joy.
Comfort and
Good evening. I like that response. I'll be reading In the Bleak Midwinter by Christina Rossetti. In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan. Earth stood hard as iron, water like stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow, snow on snow. In the bleak midwinter, long ago, our God, heaven cannot hold him, nor earth sustain. Heaven and earth shall flee away when he comes to reign. In the bleak midwinter, a stable place sufficed, the Lord God Almighty, Jesus Christ. Enough for him whom cherubim worship night and day, breast full of milk and a manger full of hay. Enough for him whom angels fall before, the ox and ass and camel which adore. Angels and archangels may have gathered there. Cherubim and seraphim thronged the air. But his mother only, in her maiden bliss, worshipped the beloved with a kiss. What can I give him, poor as I am? If I were a shepherd,
I would bring a lamb. If I were a wise man, I would do my part. Yet what I can give, I give him. Give my heart. Thank you.
I just want to let you know that Carols of the Bells was first performed in New York exactly 100 years ago in 1922 at Carnegie Hall, New York. And just last weekend, the Ukrainian children choir came to New York City, and there was an amazing concert, Notes from Ukraine. The children choir was joined by bigger choir at Carnegie Hall, New York, and It was an amazing centennial celebration of the first performance of the Carol of the Bells.
Hi, I'll be reading This Diwali by Kianti Kare. Spreading bliss, watching the glittery light, feeling light, inhaling the fresh air, with our loved ones, listening to the rhythmic music of the hearts, heading towards a colorful, serene, clean world. In silence, under the twinkling starlight, in a moonless night, having a visual treat. This Diwali burn the evils, let's bring the change. This Diwali burst the ego, let's be the change.
Thank you. fleeting spark of light. Come, oh my God, from the forge of chaos. I soar on wings swifter than wind, above the clouds and the pulsing stars.
Faster,
faster, faster, to find a place. Faster, faster, the pulsing waves crash on the shore, on the edge of air.
I'd watch the stars rise from the still streams of heaven, eager to make their million-year race through the ethereal room.
Just wanna, oh, the microphone is working. Just testing the microphone. All right, you're up.
The lamps are different, but the light is the same. By Islamic philosopher and poet Rumi. So many garish lamps in the dying brain's lamp show. Forget about them. Concentrate on the essence, concentrate on the light. In lucid bliss, calmly smoking off its own holy fire, the light streams towards you from all things, all people, all permutations of good, evil, thought, passion. The lamps are different, but the light is the same. One matter, one energy, one light, mind endlessly emanating all things. One turning and burning diamond. One, one, one. Ground yourself. Strip yourself down to blind, loving silence. Stay there until you see you are gazing at the light with its own ageless eyes.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Nice. I hope everyone could hear me. I'll be reading Kwanzaa by Alfonso Sibbles. It is the light of candles that shines brightly after a long journey of darkness, that empowers my soul and proclaims my place in the culture of humanity. It is the sounds that vibrate across the earth with an echo that whispers and sings my song. It is the smell of nameless souls long gone that was cast out of the family of man, whose scent dwells beneath my skin. It is the taste of the pain of yesterday with the flavor of hope for tomorrow, proclaiming here I stand. It is the touching of my heart with your heart in joyful celebration of the sacrifice of our ancestors.
Adonai Eleu. Oh, say,
say shalom. Shalom aleinu v'yakol Yisrael. Yah say shalom. Yah say shalom. Shalom aleinu v'yakol Yisrael. Yah say shalom. Yah say shalom. Shalom aleinu v'yakol Yisrael. Yah say shalom. Yah say shalom. Shalom aleinu v'yakol Yisrael. Osei shalom b'mrama. Uya se shalom aleinu v'yakol Yisrael. Imru, amen.
Sorry, friends, we lost the poem. this one is Light of Lights, a Jewish liturgical poem to illuminate your prayer by Henry Rousseau. The light that is every day, what is it really its true nature? There is light from the sun, the moon, from stars, comets, and meteors, lightning, auroras, and solar flares, rainbows, sprites, and of course, sunsets and sunrises. From lanternfish at the bottom of the sea, an eerie green light, glowworms, fireflies, and some mushrooms' light reflected from between the eyes of spiders so that we can see them in the dark. Phosphorescent diatoms that sparkle in the waves and sand during red tides. Rocks that glow green and purple in the dark. Watch dials, television sets, flashlights, fiber optic cables, cell phones and computers. There also is light in the eyes of children, lovers' eyes, the unbearable lightness of being. And let us not forget spiritual lights, the guiding light of wisdom, light around the body, auras, enlightenment, the clear light, and who can forget the Zohar and the Book of Radiance. But however much we learn from science, literature, philosophy, or personal experience about the light we see and the light concealed in the places we do not see, however much we read, meditate, or experiment, however much we think we know, light is still a mystery, for we really do not know the beauty of sight. The existence of light in all its varieties is a mystery, pure and simple beyond understanding. All we can do is be grateful for this bounty and our ability to perceive and distinguish it.
It's your turn to sing, and I'm trying to get it up on the screen for you. But I hope you're ready. Please go ahead and stand up. Grab music, grab your singing voices. There it is.
Together with you. Great job singing, everybody. I will be reading Christmas Lights poem by Angela Wybrow. Houses are decked with Christmas lights, which brighten up the long winter nights. The colorful lights flicker and flash. They fizz and whiz, they dance and dash. Some light up section by section, while others run in all directions. Round and round, some of them race, seemingly caught in an endless chase. In all directions, the colored lights flow. They brighten my mood with their gleeful glow. There's red, blue, purple, yellow, and green. They're all different designs and different themes. Houses and gardens are beautifully beaming, with Christmas lights so joyfully gleaming. The lights, they give a welcome so warm. They light the night from dusk until dawn.
One by one. day. Hear the melody that's playing, there's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You have everything you need.
I think we ought to get Dean Purcell a mic the next time that we all sing together. He's a lovely voice. The Shortest Day by Susan Cooper. So the shortest day came, and the year died. And everywhere down the centuries of snow-white world came people singing, dancing, to drive the dark away. They lighted candles in the winter trees. They hung their homes with evergreen. They burn beseeching fires all night long to keep the year alive. And when the new year sunshine blazed awake, they shouted, reveling. Through all the frosty ages, you can hear them echoing behind us. Listen. All the long echoes sing the same delight. This shortest day, as promise wakens in the sleeping land, they carol, feast, and give thanks. And dearly love their friends. And hope for peace. And so do we, here, now, this year and every year. Welcome, Yule.
My name is Alexa Frankovich. I will be reading on behalf of Hunter. The candle lighting tradition at Chatham University embraces all beliefs throughout our Chatham community, with joy in the new year and hope for a bright future.
Now, let us embrace our Chatham tradition. The audience, please stand, though I think most of you are. Let us raise our candles high. For once we were in darkness, but now we are in light. Let us walk as children of the light and remember that the fruit of the light is found in all that is good and true. Nightfall by Nicola Healy. The night fell like snow, gently, then all at once, as though the sky closed when I wasn't looking. Evening's blanket spreads. The unlit world becomes a burrow in the dark. One candle flame can hold more hope than a dawn.
Before we close, keep your candles lit. we're going to process out. But I wanted to let you know that Chatham Choir is singing for the seventh time with River City Brass at Carnegie Music Hall in Oakland next Thursday, December 15th. We are the featured choir that evening. It's very exciting. There are discount. Thank you, right? We're excited. There's a Chatham discount, and it's available on our Instagram page, chatham.music.program, or you can find it on Chatham Choir's Facebook. So hopefully you can join us there. And now, on behalf of the Chatham community, I wish you a joyous journey home through the dark of winter into the light of a new season. Farewell, and carry the warmth of happiness with you always.
Here we come, a wassailing among the leaves so green. Here we come, a wandering so fair to be seen. Love and joy come to you, and to you your wassail too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year. God bless the master of this house, likewise the mistress too.